Can technology help the beekeeping industry? This new device might be the solution beekeepers are looking for. VARROA mite, a honeybee pest that consumes the fat bodies and the hemolymph of honeybees, became in the last century the number one beekeeping problem in the world. In the beginning, beekeepers and researchers were convinced they could find a permanent solution for the problem, but now, after almost 40 years, people start to realize that we might need some extra help in this battle. The current solutions in the market start to lose efficacy and demand much more work from the beekeeper, making beekeeping more labor-intense and less profitable. This constant increase in beekeeping labor starts to make beekeepers lose the joy of keeping bees. And I encounter many beekeepers start to complain that they don't enjoy beekeeping anymore. Can technology help in this battle? Technology sometimes is not very welcome among beekeepers, especially if the technology is going to take away the joy of keeping bees from the beekeepers. Automated machines like BeeWise sometimes receive a lot of criticism from beekeepers because they don't want to be replaced. In my consulting business for the beekeeping industry, I visited hundreds of beekeeping operations and almost all of them ask me for solutions that can take away a little bit of the labor from them without replacing them. I got this question from a beekeeper once. There are so many sensor technologies out there now starting to help, and I was wondering if there is any way that this device could also do something about the problem. I got this question a couple times from beekeepers and I didn't have a straight answer to them because I didn't see any startups going to that direction. However, I was completely surprised when the sponsor of this video, the Israeli company ToBe, asked me their opinion about their device. The device is small, lightweight, and is designed to insert inside the hive and give full control to beekeepers to automatically release an accurate amount of different solutions inside the hive throughout the year. And how do you do that? Using your phone. It takes about 2 minutes to install the device in the hive and pair it with the mobile app. Now you can program a whole year of treatment and let the device take care of the things you don't want to do in the apiary, so you can focus on the things that you enjoy. The software provides full control from far distances and you can have multiple hives treated in different ways. It is fully customizable and it also extracts valuable data from the hive and display in real time in the mobile app, so you can now make better decisions about the hives and when to go to visit them. And there is a plus for commercial beekeepers out there. The device can fold completely and get inside the hive, so it's not gonna be in your way if you need to travel. So it's a very smart design. I personally like this idea. Can you imagine what you can do with a device like that? Precise time of application, precise amount of application, rotation with different treatments minimizing the dangers of resistance, multiple applications without having to open the hive multiple times. Even with current treatments starting to fail, beekeepers compensate with strong management protocols. However, this is very costly because you have to send very skilled people multiple times to the apiary to make sure the problem is going to be solved. If this device is able to replace the labor involved in a strong management system, that could be of a great value for beekeepers. But here's the thing I like the most. Natural treatments that only works if beekeepers apply multiple times are not welcome among beekeepers because of the labor involved. With this device, natural products can become the number one option for commercial beekeepers. Good for the bees, good for the environment, good for us. And that makes me very happy. I also think this is not only about mites. Think about it. That could be used for anything you want inside the hive. And the sensors can monitor the hives, giving important information for management decisions. Beekeepers will know when and where to go to take good care of their hives, similar to Bee Hero and Apes Protect two sensor technology companies already established in the beekeeping industry. However, ToBe might have an edge here because they not only monitor the hive sending information to beekeepers, ToBe also can do something about the problem in real time. ToBe has developed the first automated platform technology for precise and controlled delivery of compounds within hives. ToBe has released the first version of the device in Israel and is preparing the second version of the device to be distributed around the world. I'm really curious about this new device and I cannot wait to put my hands on it so I can make a real-world test review for you guys. Of course, and I'll bring all those tests in future videos. The engineers now are looking for insights from beekeepers and also potential collaborators to test the device in other countries. I like when companies work directly with beekeepers looking to solve real-life situations. If you are a beekeeper and you think this device can help you in a specific way, or you want to participate to help the company in future tests, now is the time to contact the company and let them know about your thoughts and availabilities. Please visit www.2b.green/international and leave your comments, suggestions there. Link in the description of this video. More suggestions, the better. For example, I ask them about the battery life and how the cartridge works. And also, I ask about the sensors. I'm curious to see what ideas you guys are gonna bring to the table. Let them know what do you want to see, and I'm sure they will try their best to implement in the new device. It amazes me the number of new technology coming to the beekeeping industry. However, I have mixed feelings about the future of beekeeping. At the same time, technology excites me. Sometimes technology scares me a lot, and this is one of these cases. ToBe technology seems to be some kind of balance. It brings some kind of balance to the table to me. It is a simple solution that perhaps will help us to enjoy the old traditional beekeeping way for a little longer. I would love to know where you guys stand on that. Can technology help the beekeeping industry? Or it will change in a way that we're not gonna enjoy it anymore? What do you think? If you like this video, please consider supporting me on Patreon, where I post more content about bees and connect with my followers on a personal level. And if you want to learn how propolis can help honeybees, please watch these videos right here. Thanks for watching Inside the Hive.tv, the show about bees. See you guys next week.